Hi everybody, today I show you how I mess water spinach garlic stir fry. It's not difficult, but you know, sometimes probably you don't have seen that, so you thought it's hard, but it's not. I put a tablespoon of what kind of butter and cooking oil together, and I added two big garlic now it's hot. I wait a little bit, turn golden yellow, because it's a smell much better. And also, I'm not the person like eating garlic straight from the fresh. Somehow I cannot eat like that, so I have to make a little bit of golden. Kind of, you see, it's kind of golden here. Now I think this is a this is the time for me to add the anchovies or water spinach and Vietnamese they call the Rau Muong this is the one pao. Okay. This is the half pao. One bag is the half pao. So in case you have, it's not, it's not enough, you know, the butter and let me stand over there. Do is a stir fry. You can add more, like right now I have not enough because I try as the minimum as possible, the butter and the cooking oil. I got actually two more kind of tablespoon. So when you make a stir fry, you feel that it's not enough for cooking oil, you can add a little bit more. Or if you don't want to add more cooking oil, you can add a little bit of water. And, so. And this is homegrown water spinach. So I only cut the top one, the young baby, the top a little bit. Top there. I don't know. So that's the one pile, but compared to another, it's probably too hard. So they drink a lot cooking oil, you see it. Anyway, okay, because I don't want more cooking oil, so I add a little bit of water. That is the tip for you, for those people don't like a lot of cooking oil, or you cannot eat a lot of cooking oil, you can do like me. That means when you stir fry, it's 1 hour of cooking oil after a little frying. That's the tip for it. Okay. But if you can eat a lot of cooking oil, that's good. If the taste of you add more cooking oil and your vegetable stir fry tastes a lot much better compared with less cooking oil. But the thing, some people cannot eat a lot of cooking oil. So now let me add you can add a little bit of soy sauce. Not the time, yeah, you got a lot. Just a little bit. But I got a lot, but not a lot. And around half teaspoon of soy sauce. And kind of like a quarter teaspoon of salt. And when you cook, you get enough quality of, you know, cooking oil. The first is a lot good, better. But the thing I cannot eat a lot of fast stuff like cooking oil, butter stuff. So sometimes I have to kind of hack or cheating hack, actually hack. So by the way, yes, I can eat it, but let me try. I think this tastes a bit good. To me, it's just good enough. But if you want kind of a little more salty, you can add a little more soy sauce. It will be much better because the soy sauce kind of have a little sweet there.